we are going to factor t squared plus 10t plus 21. So for the first binomial, we're going to start with t plus, as well as the second binomial. Now we want to find the factors of 21 that when added together equal 10. So 21 and 1, when added together equal 22. Now we have 7 and 3, when added together they do equal 10. So for our solution, we have t plus 7 multiplied by t plus 3.